Finally, you're working with ACTLab, one of the companies that we've had as regulars at ACT, and I'm just wondering, from with Bernie's apartment, and the reason I think jointly we talked about why to program it, I mean, first of all, it's a remarkable story, and I think the take on it in the foster care system is really powerful right now, and we said a lot about that. It's also interesting to have two shows in the season that have taken a classical text and really contemporized it in a way that I feel is fresh and original and lets you see it again for the same time. But what is striking you about your journey right now, or what's inspiring you?
The first thing I want to say is, just kind of struck me today that when Lorca wrote this play in 1936, it was kind of in response to the rise of fascism in Spain. And it startled me today to think the way it was almost coincidental to program this, but this, you know, undercurrent, scary undercurrent of fascist conversation beginning to come into our political dialogue. So that was kind of a wake up for a moment. But where we are in the process is it is a brand new script, and it's very exciting and scary to be in development with a new script, because there's so much to discover. I mean, it's really making something from nothing. And Rose Cano, the playwright, who has written another adaptation, seen here at ACT, at the ACT Lab, at the Lady, her adaptation of Don Quixote, called Homeless in Seattle. But this is a slightly different structure and kind of story. And we have been in dialogue almost every day for the last 2 months as we develop the script and find the key moments and really feel those relationships, because that's at the core of any story is those characters. So that's been a very exciting process. But the other thing that is also very energizing to me is that we have already cast the play and have a really dynamic cast, 6 Latinas, many of whom I had not seen before, in many cases because there haven't been a lot of opportunities for them. But it's so exciting to, when we did our read through, because we did a script workshop and many of the cast members were able to be there, and to see them bring it to life and to just be full of excitement about this contributing to the development of this material. And I have to tell you that our lead actress, who's playing Bernie, is also the lead singer in a Latin band. And Rose and I have been in conversation, how do we kind of work this into the story so we can get to see this incredible performer? And so I think we found a way to do that, which will be a treat. But then even more treat is that on our opening night, she's agreed to bring her band to our opening night party. So we will have it will be a special, special exciting celebration, and I expect those tickets for opening night will go back. So if you want to be there, grab them.
So